Alright dudes, this is Yan. So, we'll do a news again. So, I wanted to talk about Gears of War 4, which is a Microsoft exclusive game since Xbox 360 era, I believe. And they have come out with Gears of War 1, 2, 3, and like Armageddon or something. Then Gears of War 4, which is the newest title. It's officially announced to be out on October 11th, but if you buy the special edition, then you could get it on 7th, which was yesterday. Today's video is not really a news, it's more of like a discussion, but I don't really appreciate this approach at all when if you pay extra, then you can play it 4 days before the official release date. Of course, you're not getting only, you know, early access to the game, but you get a like a season pass and other stuff that I didn't really look into that much. But it's stupid. I mean, when I was a little kid, I like saying when I was a little kid, I started to play games from Super Nintendo. So what we did was, you know, we went out to store. We bought the game, brought it home, and we played it as much as we wanted until we got sick of playing that game. That was the whole process of playing games. But now, they have so much different aspect added to the game activities. You can go online, you can play with other friends, you can also purchase DLC if that's available to add, you know, new costumes or new missions or whatever. And for game developer to provide all these services, as a consumer, we have to pay money to, you know, have access to these services. I don't mind paying access to use online service because it's really hard to keep up with all the, you know, access. They have to pay for the servers, you know, many things. So I understand we have to pay like a PlayStation Network or Xbox Live, sure. And when it comes to DLC, you know, at first I was hesitant. It depends on what they're providing. Like, I mean, I don't want any DLC that would, you know, give advantage to the users or other things. For example, if you pay $20, okay, we'll give you this strong, armor or weapons. It just breaks the game balance. You don't want that kind of DLC. I mean, if they're providing new missions or new costumes, sure, that's perfectly fine with me. But please don't provide, you know, disadvantage to the user who has more money. You know, for example, games like the online FPS games. I don't agree with that kind of DLC. But still, I'm willing to pay for that. But when it comes to, okay, if you pay extra, then we'll give you a game early than other people. That's just bullcrap. Like, that makes me think, okay, you know, this has come too much, too far. When they're trying to milk from customers or consumers. Well, if you want to play a game 4 days early, then pay extra, then we'll give it to you. It's no reason for the game developer to, you know, hold all the other user extra 4 days because they didn't buy the special edition. That's just terrible. It's not good business model that they're doing. I mean, you might just say, well, Yan, why don't you just go buy a special edition then? You can get it 4 days early. But I don't want... It's not like I can buy these. It's not like I can afford to buy that at this time. But I don't want to support this way. It's very frustrating. I mean, if they're adding season pass or whatever, you know, make it worth it so people are willing to pay that much for the special edition. Don't add extra, you know, 4 days early crap that they're trying to, you know, sell to us. It just, I don't agree with it. I don't know what you guys think. I want to know what your thoughts on that. I mean, do you guys agree? Do you think it's fair that, you know, the person who pays more money gets access early to the game? I'm not even that big fan of Gears of War 4. I wasn't gonna buy it, but now this whole thing came up as, you know, early access crap, and I was looking online, and the game itself looks amazing, so I'm gonna get it now. I'm gonna play it, but still, it's just, I don't know. Giving access 4 days early to users is stupid, I think. Let me know what you think. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next news later.